How you doing, talking man? Tell me a story, bummer. Tell me a story. All you got to do is tell the truth. I mean, sometimes you're going to get caught. Of course you are. You know, you're going to slide off a word, spin around, come in the back way. But that's when I like it most, when it sounds like what it's saying. I don't give a damn if it's Coltrane or Chopin. You cannot tell no lies. You ain't supposed to tell no lies. You know, my hard drive is filled with a whole lot of stuff I don't know if I'll ever get rid of. You remember Original Sin? Original Sin is like gift software on a new computer. Tucked away bits and pieces so deep that maybe you can't baptize it away. Maybe it's what you do, or what you say, or maybe even our ancestors have lasered bits and pieces of things so deep down into our hard drives that we can't get them off. We can't delete them, we can't... without the right password. Or the right therapist. Or the right retribution. Time is ticking, my brother. When you go do it, when you go say it, when you go build it, when you go sing it, when you go confront it, when you go kill it, you're a hunter. I'm a hunter. I can hear ancient melodies out in the woods, and I've seen the beast. I've seen him, and he's a lot smaller than you think. Steve, I was born a king. I'm the first son of a first son of an only son. When I was born, it was a joyous occasion.
Oh, man, thanks, Bummer. Like, his stories, man, they're like, I don't know, it's like the Odyssey or something getting passed from person to person like that.
Oh, yeah? Well, can you flow? Can you plug in?
I'm trying to feel it. It's deep, though.
Well, just remember, when you step out into the limelight to show your genius, you're also lit when you show your ass.